It's KX93.5, and you're tuned into Human Crafted Radio. I'm Zach Churchill, and I am stoked to be hosting a live in studio session with a young one today. He's only 14 years old. His name is Corey Angeli, and he goes to San Clemente High School. He's a freshman there, and he just came from varsity tennis. So freshman on the varsity tennis team. That's already impressive. But he's been playing music since he was about 5 years old. And he's been doing the singer-songwriter thing and performing in bands all over Southern California for a number of years. We're going to get right into it. He's going to play a song by Philip Phillips. It's called Home. And then we're going to chat with Corey a little bit. All right.
Hold on to me as we go. As we roll down this unfamiliar road, although this way is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down.
Corey Angeli live on KX93.5. That's such a great song, and you have a great voice, man. Thanks for coming in.
No problem.
Oh, there you go. Switch to the talking mic. We have two microphones in front of him. Yeah, man, that was great. You're 14?
Yep, 14 and a half years old.
That's impressive. How long have you been playing?
I've been playing since I was 5 years old. Well, no. I've been singing since I was five years old, and I've been playing guitar since I was 11.
Okay, you got an edge on me. I picked up the guitar. Just tuned in. We got 14-year-old Corey Angeli on with us right now. He's from San Clemente, and he's been playing all over town. What are some of the venues you've been performing at?
I've played at the Earth Day celebration down by the San Clemente Pier, and I played at the Fiesta on Del Mar Street. And I've also played at the grand opening weekend at San Clemente Outlets.
Nice. Wow, you definitely are getting out there, man. I didn't start performing live, so I was much later. It's good to start doing that now and get that out of your system so it just becomes normal, you know? You seem very calm in front of the microphone and natural. So let's see. You perform solo, but are you in some bands as well, or have you ever had experience playing in bands?
So far I've been in two bands outside of church, and one of the bands, my first band was called Unleashed, and the S was a five because there was five of us. Shout out to Jake, Nate, Jacob, and Kevin.
Cool. Where'd you guys meet?
Kevin, I met at the church band. He was a drummer. And Jake, the lead guitarist, I met at school. And then Kevin's cousin, Jacob, is the keyboard player. So,
do you play any other instruments? You got your guitar and you're singing right now. Do you play anything else?
I play keyboards.